Alain here with just a little quick safety tip today. Fight back immediately. You know, studies have shown the faster a person fights back and defends themselves, the better the chances they'll be successful and be able to get to safety. If you cannot escape and you cannot deny that person access to violence to you, you have to attack back. And the faster you attack back with ferocity, violence of action, the better the chance that you will be able to successfully defend yourself. It's all in the mindset. It's that attack back attitude. You do whatever it takes to defend yourself, and you do it now, and you have to do it fast. And that means going from 0 to 60 in a blink of an eye. You have to fight back immediately when it's time to do so. Yes, if there's an alternative where you can escape first and not get physical, take it. But if there's no other chance and you know it's going to get physical, fight back immediately. Fight back with everything you have and be a survivor. And remember to subscribe to this channel and also visit surviveanddefend.com. Check out the free ebooks you can get when you sign up for the weekly newsletter. And then just explore the site for everything else I have there to help keep you safe and defend yourself if needed.